area gets every bit of weather that's going, you know, got wind, rain, snow, sleet. Which is good, really. Well, for us, anyway. We do the maintenance for Northern Power wind turbines across the region, and their turbines come with a sector-leading 10-year performance guarantee, and no pressure there for us.
Heading into Blair Main's farm, just do some maintenance checks, check all's good.
There's a lot of components that go into building a wind turbine, and we only use materials that can stand up to these harsh kinds of environments.
Hey, remember, wrap up on the day, Alistair, let's go.
Silicon is perfect, really. It's hardy, strong. It's a widely used product in the sector. We use silicon sealants and mouldings to ensure that these things, you know, stay pretty weathertight. It's used for lubrication in internal rotating machinery, protective coating and seals, and encapsulation and bonding of internal components.
The cabling, it's all heat resistant, temperature resistant.
We see silicon sealing here on these blades. Any collected water in there can knock the whole balance of the blades out. Simple piece of silicon, but vital to the safe operation of the turbine. Here we have the generator attached to the mainframe. Another silicon bead, making sure this turbine's watertight.
It's literally the glue that holds it all together.
Well, Ian, how are you doing?
Hi, guys. How you doing, Robin?
Not bad, not bad. How are you?
Alistair, you okay? Any leaks?
No.
So it's key that the silicon is used in several points around the turbine to dampen the vibration coming from the rotor blades, as we call them. Actually look at the structure. We may only be using a comparatively modest amount of silicon in each machine, but you cannot underestimate the value and the importance to the machine's performance.
It's such an energy efficient product, which is important when you're talking about green renewable energy. This is why it's also used extensively in the wave and solar sector. I think it's easy to forget silicon actually helps maximise energy efficiency, increasing operational lifetimes, reduces unit costs, and accelerates wind energy deployment.
Catch that in camera.
Which is great for us and our clients.
When we design, manufacture, and install these turbines, we only use components and materials we know will perform.
We have that with silicon. It's reliable, efficient, and durable, which is exactly what we want in our wind turbines.